guys, welcome back to some more Dead by Daylight. So we're doing killer rounds, possibly for this episode, but holy cow. This is a bit hard to actually get a full episode of this, since literally takes 30 minutes to get into a lobby. Alright, you know what? Phase walk time. Let's just smack that a good. Hello. You're the one that came in with the toolbox. Goodbye. Hello. Where is her blood at? Oh, come on, I was back far enough away. Alright, that's gone. Bloodhound, I need to get. Oh, she's my, obsession. Watch the bar. I heard someone over here. Hello, friend. There's a nice hit. I heard the guy around. Got his blood. I heard him to my left. Well, free kill. This one's gonna disconnect. Calling it now. Oh no. That's one down. Unfortunately, I don't get to just kill her myself. Hi. Not a smart decision. I use my ears. Hi. Just took you right here. They're not, like, working on the gens. Yeah, that's the one I broke. Hi! The heck was that? I think I heard the other one running. Yep. Come on, buddy. Onto that hook you go. Let's go check this gen out. Oh, I accidentally found them. Ah, swung too soon. Come with me, friend. Nice! That guy's instantly dead next hook now. Where'd the footprints go? Come here! You should have waited for me. Goodbye. That one's dead when I put him on the hook. Oh, he just disconnected, so... Got them all. You shouldn't have pulled him off in front of me. Yay! We got a full kill. None of them were... The problem is, none of them were working on their gens. GG! Woo! Let's see if they get salty. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. And we're back, guys! A little faster this time for round. This is gonna be a harder map for me. Because you've seen how stupid I've made killers look on this map by. Okay. I don't know why they just stood there after I hit them, but okay. Where? I don't think I checked this gym. Oh, hey. Hi. So the guy with the toolbox was the one that rescued him. Thank you. That's what you get for waiting around. I heard running. Oh well. You're the one with the toolbox! Whoa, what was going on with the ground there? I'm not quite sure why you ran towards me, but okay. You can go on that same hook they did. Hi! That one person just disconnected. I'll get it to you in a second. Really? I can see you. You stand out so bad. I don't normally slug, but like, this is what they get for standing in one spot all together when they're all injured? Damn. Goodbye. I'm gonna have to go find them now is the problem. Unless you didn't have decisive strike. I don't normally slug. I don't like it. But, I mean, I couldn't pass that up. Hi. And goodbye. Struggle as much as you want, because honestly, I could use the blood points. There's one. Here goes two. Dang, look at all those blood points I'm getting just for haunting. And here goes three. Quick! Blood points! Aha! And I got the quitter bonus. GG. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. We're back! Time for more killing. Oh, hey. Oh, perfect. You're the one I wanted. Oh no, she's gonna slam a pallet on me. Hi. The Claudette I have to be careful of. She has a flashlight. Someone's hiding over here. Thought so. Which way are you running? Oh, you're not running. Learn to not heal underneath. Where did she run to? Hi! There we go. You had the flashlight too that you liked shining in my face. Mine! Did I say you could have her? Hi, Dwight. Your friend's not very smart. Dun 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 dun. Oh hey, wait a minute. She's dead. I want her to slide across that board. Pop. This one's dead. You gonna DC on me? I know the flashlight person was working on an upstairs gem. It's not that one. That dude gave himself away so bad. Enjoy your hook. I'm gonna go break your gen up here. Oh. He just... Okay. Okay then. I guess that was the thing. I have a feeling they're hiding in. Nope. Okay. No one down here. Alright, well. What about here? I don't know what these other two are doing. Well, there's one and there's the other. Hi. I just scared the shit out of her. She can only do this 3 times. And she screwed up by standing still. Come on. Oh, hey. I really don't care about if this guy gets out through the trap door. I think he's gonna go for that door. No, he's not. Where'd he go? I know I saw him. Shit. Let's see. Okay, he's sticking by that door over there. He's probably gonna get out then. Yep, he got out. Oh well. That was fun. GG. Alright, we'll be back in the next round, guys. And we're back, guys, with the final round of this episode, because it just takes so long to get into a lobby. That if I don't end it with this round, we're not going to get an episode. I already found a mag! Get that boost! Go, mag, go! Run! Be free! There's a second person around here. That guy just screwed that Meg. Oh, hey. I want to get a hit on this one. Yeah. Alright, fine. Let's just... instant death. Even before Jenna's done. Not quite sure what this Meg is doing. I'm just gonna go through the window if I do. Come here, Meg! I just wanna slap you a bit. That's what I wanted. Pop. Perfect! Someone's working on a gen up there. They're in voice call. I don't know what that... Oh, I think the other person might be AFK. Those might be the birds. Unfortunately for you, sir, that other person seems to be AFK. I was wondering why I just kept hearing the noise. I thought someone was running back and forth over a paladin. Well, I'm sorry for that guy. The one that just got hooked in. Well, now I'm not so sorry, because he... did that. Well, now I have to wait until this guy finishes this first bar. Well, that was a really fast round to end this on. They didn't even get a single gen done. That gen. Well, might as well phase walk for some blood points, right? You've been worked on. This one I already hit, I believe. Nope. Go, go, go! Give me blood points! Huzzah! Alright! Well, that'll be it for this episode, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next episode. Goodbye. Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much. and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.